おはようございます。こんにちは、こんばんは。レビペンです。今回は、内なる紛争攻略中編をやっていきます。洞窟内でのアスレチック攻略がメインです。
Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalot? More like ship Failbot. When the operator needed you most,
Ordis, you... enough!
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me! I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3...
Stop! What... What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off! Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
ここで射撃ボタンです。
I can't. It's gone.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge precept.
Purge? Purge what? Ordis, what the hell?
You no longer possess transference. You no longer command the warframes. You no longer are the operator. You must be purged from this vessel.
Non-operator, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, but I'm going to decompress the ship. Non-operator, Ordis cannot keep missing like this. Get out of here before I...
Purge you. You are not the operator. You will be purged. Exterminate. Exterminate the non-operator.
では制限時間以内にオペレーターを操作して船から脱出します。雪山に捨てられてしまったので、奥にある洞窟まで進みましょう。
What happened to you?
They gave up.
You! You betrayed me! You infested piece of...
Yes, do it. As I thought, the hard way then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the queen's burrowing in.Now I am forced to undo what Margulis did, to open the gates, and make you suffer.
このまま奥に進みます。
Margulis lied to you, a lie of omission. She did not cure the Zeremon children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power and the misery of the void. The Ayatan sculptures are perpetually in motion, monuments of Orokin continuity, immortality. But this one is halted and aging, needing you, as the queens do. Will you give in to them? Or will you face the coil?
射撃で氷を破壊し、この物体に射撃ボタンでエネルギーを送ります。
Remember.
Mother takes your hand and says there's been an accident. But don't worry, Angel, you're safe with me. Her eyes are distant, unfocused.
She's lying. Why does it have to be ravenous?
ここからが内なる紛争一番の山場です。まずこちらの足場でダッシュができるかどうかをテストしておきましょう。パソコンの場合は WASD を押している最中にシフトキーを押し続けます。それ以外ではパッドの左スティックを押し込んでダッシュか歩きを切り替えます。ここからのアスレチックは地中を進む竜に合わずに進むのが大事です。竜がいる場所はエフェクトと特有の轟音が聞こえます。捕まると前に戻されて再スタートとなります。アスレチックのコツは目的地を決め、そこに向かって一直線に進むことです。そして竜がいないタイミングを見計らって移動することです。では行きます。最初はここを目指しましょう。次はここです。次はここです。次はここです。次はここです。次はここです。竜が自分から離れていく方向に進む時を狙うのもこのアスレチックのコツです。最後はここに向かって走り抜けましょう。
Your past has weathered Margulis's manipulation. It lurks here, your only hope of surviving the Queens.
これでボイドブラストが解放されました。近接ボタンと同じボタンでオペレーターがパンチをします。
Destroy this barrier and go deeper into your past.
Sounds great, Teshin. The air was acrid still.
The biomes have been sabotaged. the food stocks dwindled. Paranoia gripped your father's mind. What was it he said as he stared out into the starless black?
Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us. Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us. The whole ship went insane.
On the fold between two worlds, the world we know of blood and steel, and the world that watches and dreams, the void. Charge across the fold as you once did.
これでボイドダッシュが解禁されました。しゃがむボタンとジャンプボタン同時押して高速移動ができ、ここから先はボイドダッシュを駆使して移動しましょう。ここで大事なのは右下の円のゲージが満杯になるまで休むことです。確実に行くには休むのが大事です。次はここです。次はここです。次はここです。
Incredible. And I was kicking myself for not bringing a rope.
奥に進み、ボイドダッシュで谷を駆け抜けます。
I smell smoke.
Fires rage on the lower decks.Blood shimmers in the fitful light. Hunting parties roam the ship. But there is singing and laughter and play. For all the children have come together. Their minds somehow unbent. You wipe away your tears, thinking,
This is my family now.
Master the fold. Walk upon its edge, concealing your movement within the shadows you create.
Shadows I create. Another Teshin metaphor, right?
これで透明化が解放されました。次のステージはしゃがむボタンを押して透明化しつつ足場まで歩きましょう。目的地をちゃんと決めて透明化をして歩きをしていけばクリアできます。最後の足場らしき場所は沈んでしまうので、沈んだらさっさと進みましょう。
I held out hope we'd be rescued, so I avoided the bloodshed. I held out hope.
Your repressed power has returned, fused with your Tenno abilities, amplifying them. You've outgrown the cradle.Now your transference is innate. Control these Orican beasts, and escape this prison.
Control them like a warframe?
ここでオペレーターの天意が解放されました。天意は PS4 なら R1 と L1、 Nintendo Switch では R と L、 Xbox では RB と LB、 パソコンでは5を押せば天意できます。次は近接ボタンを押して竜をひるませ、天意のボタンを押して竜に乗り移ります。竜はしゃがむボタンで地中に潜り、近接ボタンで檻を壊します。これでアスレチックの終了です。修行の果てに力と記憶を取り戻したオペレーター、友を救い自由を得るために領主帝に挑む生身のオペレーターに勝機はあるのか。次回、内なる紛争後編。